Did you get to take back any props from Star Wars?
No. Oh. No, they locked them away the minute the movie finishes. They wouldn't even let me have that little clasp thing, you know, that keeps his cloak together. And I think someone went out to Woolworths, do you remember Woolworths? And bought that one lunchtime for 50p. You know, that's often the way it goes. It wasn't crafted in the bowels of the earth and, you know, and cost $1 million. I wanted it for that reason, but it'll appear in the museum somewhere, I think, in the not too distant future. That's what George's project is, his current project, you probably know this. He's building this enormous museum. Science fiction oriented, but I think, I don't know, not entirely concentrating on that. And I've seen the designs for it. It looks like an enormous spacecraft. So it's going to land in LA in the not too distant future, and I can't wait for that.